Carmody County Police and Fire.
Yes, ma'am. It seemed like here it was an earthquake here. The garage.
Say that again?
Yes, ma'am. It seemed like something underground. Everything exploded down at 8777 Collins, okay, Avenue.
We have a call already. We have help on the way out there.
Okay, thank you so much.
You're welcome. It was an earthquake.
Holy
s***. Yeah, hold on.
Okay.
I'm trying to check him.
He's mapping at 88th Street and Collins
Avenue. Hurry up! There's a big explosion.
He's reporting a collapse in a garage.
877 Collins Avenue.
8th Garage. Okay. What is the phone number?
877 Collins Avenue.
He's coming from.
Okay, sir. Tell me exactly what happened. Sir?
I'm sorry.
What's going on? Tell me exactly what happened.
I don't know. There's a lot of smoke going on. I can't see anything right now.
You see smoke?
I gotta get out of here.
Sir.
Where are we going?
We gotta go. We gotta keep going.
Hello?
Hello?
Yes, I'm here.
What are you seeing?
I can't see nothing but smoke.
Oh, my God.
Ma'am, the operator's asking
you,
is anyone injured?
Oh, my God.
That's okay. We have him on the way out there.
Okay, ma'am, I need you to focus on the operator.
It looks like 8777 Collins Avenue.
What do you see, sir? Because we're getting a lot of calls over there. What are you seeing?
A very large building collapse. Like, the building next to us is gone.
So basically, I started hearing. I woke up because I was hearing some noise. I couldn't understand what was happening. I looked outside, and I saw the patio area started sinking down.
What started sinking?
The patio area, the pool area, the swimming pool area started sinking down.
Okay, we do show police and paramedics are on the way over there now. They should be there by now.
Yeah, but there are many, many stores of the building that went down. The building just went to the sinkhole. So there will be many, many people there.
Okay. We have police and paramedics on the way there. Are you still in your apartment or are you on the ground?
No, I'm on the ground outside on the same area. I saw the whole building just going out, not whole, many stores going under the ground.
Okay.
We're in the same distance, but...
Okay, we got police and paramedics on the way there, okay? They're on the way, okay? 8777 Collins Avenue?
Yes.
Okay, you're in your apartment right now?
Yes, but half the building's gone.
Okay, are you able to get out through the staircase?
No, the staircase is closed.
Okay, what is your apartment number?
I'm in the balcony right now. You got to try to get...
We can't find the exit. We're in the stairs, but we don't know which stairs we can get out.
Okay. You need to find your closest stairs wherever you can to exit the building, okay? What side of the building are you on? What side of the building? What floor?
We're on the second floor.
There's people yelling, saying they're stuck.
Yes.
On the part of the building that collapsed, they keep yelling, and it's...
Okay. We have several people on the way over there to assist. I let them know the location you're at. Okay?
Okay.
Okay, sir. What's your name?
Is it safe for us to stay here?
I don't know what structures around you, sir. If you find a way to get out, please do so.
The entire garage is flooding.
Okay.
We're going back to the second floor where we were.
Okay.
We're going to the southeast side of the building. I have other people with me now. We're now about 8 or 9 because the 3 more in my family. We're going to try to knock on the door so we can have access to the balcony.
Okay.
On the side of the street.
Okay.
Nobody opening.
All right, let me know.
There's people in the rubble yelling, by the way.
Okay.
Just so you know.
We have several units that are already on scene.
The basement is flooded. We just walked. It was only about 2 feet deep.
Okay.
We're walking on top of the rubble. We're outside now.
You made it out completely? Your whole family? Okay.
Yes.
Exit completely. Even get away from the pool. If anything more collapses, I don't want it to hit your family.
Ma'am, are you still there?
I'm with you still, sir.
Yes. Okay, now I'm walking by the pool.
Okay.
To the pool.
You have your entire family with you, right?
They're ahead of me. I had to help a lady.
Okay.
I got her with me. Okay. I'm in the open area with the pool.
Okay. Completely exit towards the beach side.
I'm sorry?
Go towards the beach side, okay? Completely exit.
Yeah. There's some other people here. Some other neighbors here.
Let me know.
Go up and look for people.
We think the roof collapsed in the building. A bunch of us are in the garage, but we cannot get out.
Okay.
We're going back up to our apartments, but some of the hallways are blocked, and there's water coming in through the bottom, through the garage.
Okay, so you said that the entire roof has collapsed on top of the building?
We don't know exactly.
Okay, if you don't know what's going on, ma'am, you need to stay somewhere where you are safe, okay? Don't go walking. Well, don't go walking all over the building if the roof has collapsed. We have help on the way there already.
We're going back to our apartment, but there are a lot of people inside the building.
My sister lives there, and the apartment building apparently completely, I don't know, something happened to it, and half of the building's not there anymore, but she is alive, and she's there. She's in apartment. Correct. She, if somebody can get her out through the balcony.
Okay, we have we have several fire departments out there. I'll let them know that she's in unit, okay?
It's a corner facing Collins Avenue. There's two people there. They're alive, but they can't get out because there's no building on the other side of their apartment.
Yeah, I know. We have the fire department on. We have several fire departments on scene,
okay,
but I'll let
yes,
them know,
I know.
Okay?
She's apartment in the corner on the 8th floor. She's there. There's two people. Please.